Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet. Do you sometimes feel like looking up for detailed information about a photo you took? If yes, you look up the EXIF data on your Windows PC itself. EXIF data is the stored metadata in the images. The EXIF data lets you know about the camera used while clicking the pictures, date, time, and location, etc. The photo metadata includes information about the model name of the device, date and time, flash on-off, lens type, pictures resolution, iOS ranking, aperture, shutter speed, focal length, and more. In this video, we will tell you how to check the Photos EXIF data in Windows. While you look for Photos EXIF data using Windows PC, you get a basic overview and the very necessary information that you are looking for. Also, you can view Photos EXIF data using a third-party tool like Photos EXIF Editor. Watch the video till the end to learn about the ways to check EXIF data of your photos. On Windows PC, follow the following steps to check metadata on a photo. Find a photo and right-click on the photo in question and select Properties. Click on the Details tab and keep scrolling down to see all kinds of information about the photo. It will show you the camera maker, camera model, exposure time, and much more. Similarly, you can always use a dedicated tool to get the job done. Here we recommend using Photos EXIF Editor to check the image EXIF data. Here's how to check and edit metadata on a photo using Photos EXIF Editor on Windows. Firstly, install Photos EXIF Editor on your Windows PC. The download link is mentioned in the description below. Open the app and choose either to add photos or add folder to get started. You will see a list of pictures and their respective EXIF data. Now that you have checked the EXIF data on a photo, you can choose either to remove it entirely or edit in parts. Not only this, you can also add the missing information manually using this tool. For users' convenience, the original metadata is also saved and can be recovered. Furthermore, you can create presets for later use. You can use Photos EXIF Editor to edit hundreds of photos in a very short time. Presets option can be navigated under the settings head. Once you have created a new preset, you can access them from the Edit tab. After all details have been modified and confirmed, click on the Start Process button to initiate the editing process of EXIF data. So that's all. This is how you can view and edit EXIF data for multiple photos in a go. Try this tool and do let us know your experience in the comment section below. Hope you liked our video. Do share and subscribe to our channel for more such how-to tutorials.